Long ago, during the Great War, Fallens roamed the Earth. They were foolishly summoned by the one responsible for the war's beginning, in hopes of victory. Halfway through, he lost control, and the Fallens quickly spread across the world. They took host after host, and all hopes of the war's end vanished. A new war began, the Fallen War. The Fallen's numbers were great, and countries struggled to perish them. Finally, after the long years of torment, the phantom-like race was terminated. But how is a mystery? Years later, the world struggles to rebuild itself. Fallens have become creatures of legends. Mothers warn their children a Fallen would come if they didn't behave. What no one knows is that there's still a few Fallens hidden somewhere in the world. It could be anyone. My friend had the misfortune of being a Fallen host. This is his story, his struggle, and his quest with his friend, who he'd be lost without, and would have fallen.